So somebody sent me a MySpace message that I should try this on the airplane. And what it involves is toilet paper and the toilet. And this is what I'm told I should do. I put the toilet paper, one end, in the toilet, and then I roll the entire roll in the aisle of the airplane back to the cockpit, and then I press flush. And supposedly, it will suck the entire roll of toilet paper into the toilet. Let's see if it works.